The Intelligent Design and Evolution Awareness Center, IDEA Center is a non-profit advocacy organization that promotes the pseudoscientific principle of intelligent design. The center was formed in 2001. It grew out of a Christian student club that was formed at University of California, San Diego in May 1999 by Steve Renner, Eddie Kohlander, and Casey Luskin after the father of the intelligent design movement Philip E. Johnson lectured at UCSD. By 2008, it appeared to be moribund. See also